Welcome to Regin Academy. In this video, we are going to introduce you to Regin's lineup of pre-programmed controllers and their respective area of application. You will learn what our controllers have in common, as well as what sets them apart. Let's start with our ventilation controllers, namely the various models of the Corrigo series. To give you an overview of its functions and capabilities, we'll have a closer look at the Corrigo Ardo, which is available with or without a display. The Corrigo Ardo is a 24-volt device and can act both as a standalone controller or be part of a larger network. It can be connected using either serial RS-485 or TCP/IP, and it supports three communication protocols, namely Regin's own Exoline, Modbus and BACnet. Configuration is easily done using Application Tool, a piece of software which is downloadable for free from Regin's website. We also provide predefined configuration files, which can be opened in Application Tool and quickly loaded to your controller. There is also the Corrigo Vido, which is a 230-volt ventilation controller. This model is only available with a display, but is otherwise similar to its Ardo counterpart, with the same communication capabilities. Moving on to Regin's heating controllers, we find the Exigo series. With the same form factor as the Corrigo, the Exigo is intended for heating and boiler control, which is reflected in its pre-programmed software. The Exigo Ardo is a 24-volt controller, available with or without display. It can be used as a standalone controller or as part of a larger network. Communication is done over RS-485 or TCP/IP, with support for the protocols Exoline, Modbus and BACnet. Application Tool is the companion software for Exigo as well, which allows for quick and easy configuration or for loading predefined configuration files provided via Regin's website. The Exigo series also includes the Vido version, which is only available with a display. The Vido is a 230-volt controller, but in every other aspect it has the same features as the Exigo Ardo. As we continue to Regin's room controllers, let's begin with the Regio Ardo, which is a 24-volt zone controller, suitable for controlling dampers, chilled beams and radiators. As a zone controller, it is capable of controlling either one or two zones separately via room units. With communication functions built in, the Regio can also act as a part of a network of units. Connections can be established over both RS-485 serial and TCP/IP with support for Exoline, Modbus and BACnet. Application Tool is used for configuring the Regio as well. There is also the Regio Edo, which is also a zone controller. A 230-volt device, the Regio Edo is suitable for controlling fan coils. Other than that, it has the same features and functions as its Ardo companion. Next, let's have a look at the Regio Midi. This is a wall-mounted room controller, which comes in a large variety of models. It is available with or without display, with or without control knobs, with or without CO2 sensor, and comes in either black or white for interior design flexibility. Regio Midi is a 24-volt device and is a one-zone controller. However, it can also be connected to a bus line, enabling communication with a central SCADA system. Please note that the Regio Midi can only be connected with RS-485 serial. Regio Midi has support for the protocols Exoline and Modbus, with the display variants also capable of BACnet communication. Configuration of the Regio Midi is done either on the unit itself via dip switches or the display, depending on the model, or via Application Tool, where the configuration is done separately and then loaded to the controller. Another set of wall-mounted room controllers is the Regio Mini. It has a built-in temperature sensor, but comes in a large selection of different models, with or without display or set point knobs, and with varying functions such as fan control, hidden set point, an occupancy button, and 3-point outputs, depending on the model. With a similar form factor as the MIDI, the Regio Mini is also a 24-volt controller. Its distinguishing characteristic, however, is that it has no communication capabilities. As such, it is only capable of controlling a single zone and can't be part of a larger network. The lack of communication also means that the Regio Mini can't be configured with any external software. It is instead set up via either DIP switches or the internal display, depending on the model. Also in the category of room controllers, we should have a quick look at the RCF as well. This is a wall-mounted fan coil controller for room temperature, with 3-speed fan control and automatic or manual changeover between heating and cooling. It is a 230-volt controller and is available both with or without communication capabilities. This means that it can act either as a standalone fan coil controller or as part of a larger network of units. The RCF communicates only over RS-485 serial with support for 3 protocols: Exaline, Modbus, and BACnet. It is configured either via the onboard display or via Regin's software Regio tool, available for free from our website. Finally, a quick look at Regin's range of standalone controllers. Here we find the Optigo, a series of compact, economic and versatile standalone controllers without communication. These controllers are pre-configured and intended for smaller applications. The Optigo 10 is available with a supply voltage of either 24 or 230 volts. It is hard-coded with 5 selectable configurations for temperature control, with 3-point or 0 to 10 volt actuators. Since there is no communication, the configuration of the Optigo is done on the unit itself via the built-in buttons and display. No extra software is used. The Optigo 5 is a 24-volt standalone controller, pre-programmed and configurable to control temperature, pressure, and CO2 via analog outputs. Again, there is no communication, so the setup is done via the onboard display only. Lastly, there is also the Optigo Ardo. With a supply voltage of 24 volts, it is intended for control of a complete air handling unit, although without communication. The Optigo Ardo can be used for different types of ventilation control, such as control of fan levels and CO2. Configuration is done via the onboard display, with predefined applications readily selectable. And that's it! We hope that this video has given you a good overview of Regin's lineup of pre-programmed controllers, and where they can be applied. Thank you for watching!